नमो नमः। यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन धातु परिचय तथा क्रियापद प्रयोग इन एकवचनम। वी ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट एतत् सर्वनाम एकवचनम इन पुल्लिंग स्त्रीलिंग एंड इन नपुंसकलिंग। दीज आर फैमिलियर वर्ड्स लाइक एषः एषा एतत्। फॉर नियर ऑब्जेक्ट और नियर थिंग्स वी used etat pronoun which is declined in pulling eshah and in striling esha and in napunsakling etat. In Sanskrit there are types of words like pulling words, striling words and napunsakling words too. Now today we are going to learn about this etat pronoun dual and plural form plus tat pronoun which is used for for object, that is also we will going to learn in this lesson. Already we have seen this tat pronoun which is used for for object like sah, that for pulling, sa, that for striling, tat, that for napunsakling. In first chapter we have seen that etat sarvanam pulling prayogah tatha striling prayogah, that eshah balakah esha balika. Now here we can see this etat pronoun decline into ekavachanam, dvivachanam and bahuvachan. So with balakah we use eshah in pulling words, for pulling words. If it is dual form dvivachan, we use words like balakau, etau, balakau. If I change word like balah, it should be etau balau. If I change word like gaja, etau gajau. Same for bahuvachan, ete balakah, ete gajah, ete devah, like that. This is the etat sarvanam pulling ekavachanam, dvivachanam, tatha bahuvachanam. Now we will see etat sarvanam striling prayogah. This used to decline like esha balika, ete balike, etaha mahilaha. Now this is your work to decline with mahila word. Try to understand the word and decline like balika. Esha balika, ete balike, etaha balikaha. Like that you have to decline with mahila. Now we'll see etat sarvanam napunsakling form. This used for napunsakling words with napunsakling words like patram. Etat patram, ete patre in dual form. Etani patrani in bahuvachan, that is plural form. Like that you have to decline gruham word with this. Now we'll see tat sarvanam. I already told that it used for objects like sah tau te. This is the pulling declination we used for pulling. Sa te taha, this is स्त्रीलिंग डिक्लिनेशन वी यूज फॉर स्त्रीलिंग एंड तत् ते तानि दिस यूज फॉर नपुंसकलिंग. नाउ विल सी सह, दैट मीन्स वह. इट यूज फॉर सिंगुलर फॉर्म सो दैट्स वाई यूज पुल्लिंग वर्ड देवह. सह देवह, आई कैनॉट यूज दिस सह विथ ज्वेल फॉर्म लाइक सह देव, इट्स अ रॉन्ग. आई हैव टू यूज विथ सह एकवचन देव ओनली. वी हैव टू यूज दैट वर्ड ओनली. सह देवह, तौ देवौ, ते देवाः. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सह? वह, दैट. तौ, दैट टू. ते, वह सब, दैट ऑल वी कैन से. नाउ हियर दिस तत् प्रोनाउन फॉर पुल्लिंग वी कैन यूज ही एंड फॉर स्त्रीलिंग वी कैन यूज शी and in napunsakling for it. Now we'll see इन स्त्रीलिंग फॉर्म तत्सर्वनाम स्त्रीलिंग सा वह ते वह दो ताहा वह सब. नाउ दिस इज द स्त्रीलिंग वर्ड सा लता. आई कांट यूज दिस सा विद देवह. वी हैव टू यूज आकारांत लता वर्ड लाइक दैट लता लाइक राधा. नाउ आई एम डिक्लाइन हियर लता. यू हैव टू ट्राई टू डिक्लाइन विथ राधा माला विभा एनी आ एंडिंग वर्ड. ते लते ताहा लताहा तत्सर्वनाम नपुंसकलिंग. नाउ हियर विथ नपुंसकलिंग वर्ड आई यूज दिस सर्वनाम. तत् पत्रम ते पत्रे तानि पत्राणि. नाउ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट इफ वी अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ड्स पुल्लिंग वर्ड स्त्रीलिंग वर्ड नपुंसकलिंग वर्ड डेफिनेटली यू विल एबल टू यूज ऑल दिस सर्वनाम विद दैट पुल्लिंग स्त्रीलिंग एंड नपुंसकलिंग वर्ड्स. Now with these words we have to use kriyapad also like we have used eshah balah asti or eshah balakah pathati. So for that eshah balakah pathati from where we have taken that ti from this present tense. For lat lakar in Sanskrit we called लट लकार फॉर प्रेजेंट टेंस. प्रेजेंट टेंस इन इंग्लिश वी कॉल प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड इन संस्कृत वी कॉल लट लकार. नाउ प्रथम पुरुष दैट मीन्स फॉर थर्ड पर्सन. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन दैट थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर ड्यूअल एंड प्लूरल सेम दिस इज एक वचनम. वेर एवर यू हैव सीन एक वचनम वी हैव टू यूज दिस ती फॉर थर्ड पर्सन. नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट थर्ड पर्सन. वेर एवर यू हैव सीन द एक वचनम यू हैव टू यूज ती इफ इट इज ड्यूअल फॉर्म फॉर एवरीवेयर स्त्रीलिंग पुल्लिंग और नपुंसकलिंग यू हैव टू यूज द्विवचन तह फॉर मेकिंग वर्ब्स राइट लाइक पठति. बट इफ इट इज टू बॉयज और टू गर्ल्स और टू थिंग यू हैव टू यूज तह. एंड इफ इट इज मोर देन टू यू हैव टू यूज अंति लाइक देवह पठति देवौ पठतः देवाः पठन्ति. व्हाट आई हैव डिड आई हैव चेंज द नंबर विथ नाउन. सेम हियर आल्सो आई हैव चेंज माय वचन. अंडरस्टूड. नाउ यू प्लीज सी दिस सर्वनाम परिचयः. दिस इज द शॉर्ट वीडियो एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स वी विल सी How it will decline.
Namo Namaha. In Sanskrit, there are many pronouns, but in which there are some important pronouns, which is tat, that means that, asmat means I, etat means this, kim means what, and yushmat that is. Now today we are going to see for all these declinations with prathama and dvitiya vibhakti, that is nominative case and in accusative case. First we will see the tat pronoun prathama vibhakti in pulling form. Tat means that. So in ekvachan saha, in dvivachanam tau, and in bahuvachanam te. That means सह वह तौ वेदो एंड ते वे सब. नाउ विल सी द्वितीय विभक्ति. एकवचनम तम द्वितीय विभक्ति द्विवचनम तौ एंड द्वितीय विभक्ति बहुवचन दैट मीन्स तान उसको उन दोनों को उन सबको. नाउ विल सी तत् प्रोनाउन स्त्रीलिंग फॉर्म इन प्रथमा विभक्ति एकवचनम That is sa, वह लड़की, द्विवचन ते वेदो, and in बहुवचन ताहा वे सब लड़कियाँ. Now same we will going to see in द्वितीय विभक्ति. ताम उसको, in द्विवचनम ते इन दोनों को, and in बहुवचनम ताहा उन सबको. Now we'll see the napunsakling form, that is tat. In Prathama Vibhakti and in the Dvitiya Vibhakti, it will remain same. So, in Prathama Vibhakti, ekavachanam tat, dvivachanam te, and in bahuvachanam tani. Now see, as I said, it will remain same. So, in Dvitiya Vibhakti also, tat means usko, te means un dono ko, and tani means unsak. Now we'll see next pronoun, that is etat pronoun. It means this, yaha. Now in Prathama Vibhakti pulling form, ekvachan, we use eshaha, that is yaha. In dvivachan, etau, that means yedo. And in bahuvachan, ete, that means yesa. Same way decline in Dvitiya Vibhakti, that is etam, isko. In dvivachan, etau, in doko. And in bahuvachan, etan, in sabko. Now we will decline thrilling form etat pronoun. Esha balika, we can say esha in ekvachan, dvivachan ete balike, and in bahuvachan etaha balikaha. Now we'll see the declination for Dvitiya Vibhakti. Etam isko, ete in doko, and etaha in sabko. Next pronoun is etat napunsakling form. That is ekvachanam etat. In dvivachan it is declined like ete, and in bahuvachan we decline etani. So next is etat Dvitiya Vibhakti. That is ekvachanam etat, dvivachanam ete, and bahuvachanam etani, which I already said in napunsakling form, Prathama and Dvitiya are same. Now we will see the next pronoun, that is kim. This is the question forming pronoun. We will say that kya, or in English we said what. So pulling Prathama Vibhakti ekvachan kaha, dvivachanam kau, and bahuvachanam ke, that means kaha kon, kau kondo, and ke konsa. We'll decline Dvitiya Vibhakti for this kim pronoun. In pulling form, kam in ekvachan, kau in dvivachan, and kan, that means in bahuvachan. Now we'll see kim striling form. Kim pronoun striling ka, kon, dvivachan ke, kondo, and in bahuvachan kaha, konsa. In napunsakling, it is remain same in Prathama Vibhakti and Dvitiya Vibhakti. So first we'll see striling Dvitiya Vibhakti, kam, ke, and kaha. Kim pronoun napunsakling ekvachanam, kim dvivachanam ke, and bahuvachanam kani. It is remain same in Dvitiya Vibhakti, as I said earlier, kim ke kani. Kim kisko, ke kin dono ko, kani kin sabko.
As we seen that these are the pronoun which is declined Prathama and Dvitiya Vibhakti. There are certain vibhaktis in a Sanskrit, vibhakti that means cases, but in 5th standard we are declined in only in Prathama Vibhakti. So try to focus first Prathama Vibhakti, which I already taught you. We will see in next video. Be safe, stay home, stay healthy. Thank you.